The sunflowers at MU South Farm on New Haven Road will be cut down and replanted by early next week due to excessive heat. Officials say the heat is causing them to droop. By Saturday, they're expected to be facing downward. Once that happens, they'll be cut down and replanted to have them ready again for a showcase in 2 months.